is only one major in the School of International Service, but you get a lot of opportunities to personalize your major. So you get to pick two thematic areas. So those are chosen from a pool of 8 different thematic areas. So for example, there's foreign policy, national security, identity, race, gender, and culture, global environmental health, international organizations, and global governance. There's really a choice for everyone. And then you also get to pick a regional focus. So that could be the Americas, that could be Asia, that could be Middle East, North Africa, Western Europe. So a really cool thing about the School of International Service is the building that it's in. It's a LEED Gold certified building, which is the second highest eco-friendly certification a building can receive. And my favorite example of the eco-friendly nature of the building is these grates that stick out over the windows. They're kind of like horizontal grates that stick out over top of the windows. So in the summer, when the sun is very high, it creates a full shadow across the windows. And in the winter, when the sun is very low, it lets all the light in. So it cuts down our heating and cooling costs all year round, which is really cool. So there's all kinds of really great speakers that come over the summer. President Obama came. We had Justin Trudeau over spring break. Unfortunately, I couldn't get a ticket because I was home, but lots of my friends were there. We also had the Prime Minister of the Netherlands just a few days ago, and I actually got an email yesterday about the Prime Minister of Malaysia coming to speak. And the SIS events organizers are really great about getting students opportunities to see these speakers. And I chose AU. Not only because of the great programs and the amazing opportunities in SIS in terms of internships and classes and just the large offering of focuses that you can have in SIS, but also just because of the engaged nature of the students. I felt that at a lot of other universities I visited, students just went to college because you go to college after high school and that's what you do, that's just the next step. But at AU and at SIS, I feel that people are there for a greater reason. Students don't just see it as, you know, the next step, they see it as, you know, a way to get to their goal and a way to learn and improve as a person. So I really appreciate that engaged and passionate atmosphere. It's just a lot of motivated students, which is a really positive environment to be in.